I find it interesting that this painting is so iconic because it's a cool mountain scene and Saskatchewan is not known for its mountains. Lawren Harris painted outdoors, as did other members of the Group of Seven, so this would have been painted in the Rocky Mountains. I think part of the enduring impact of this work has to do with the personality of the artist. Lawren Harris was one of the founding members of the Group of Seven, and he was probably the most passionate voice for establishing a national school of painting. He came to Saskatoon in 1944 and gave lectures and encouraged Fred Mendel to share his collection.
American actor, comedian, and collector Steve Martin embraced Harris's works and mounted major exhibitions of it. Here's what he had to say about the painting.
This is exactly the power of Lawren Harris, but it's obviously a made-up image. He's now painting the idea of north and the idea of mountains. Here, you feel an exaltation of nature, an exaltation of the human spirit in communion with nature. There's nothing living, but you still feel a spirit arising.